Hi students, welcome to Jasi NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 3, Exercise 3.4, first question. The question is, tell whether the following is certain to happen, impossible, can happen, but not certain. The first one meaning is certain to happen, definitely it will happen. Next one, there is no possibilities even 1%, that is impossible. And next one, 50% is possible, remaining 50% may not be possible. That's why can happen but not certain. Now we are going to give answers for the questions. You are older today than yesterday. The first question, definitely it can happen because comparing to yesterday, your age is 24 hours is extra. Your today's age is plus 24 hours extra. So definitely you are older than yesterday. So that is definitely it will happen. So certain to happen. When we are comparing our age with yesterday, today 24 hours is extra. So certain to happen. Next, second question. A tossed coin will land heads up. The possibilities of a coin, head or tail. Possibilities of tossed coin will land heads up. There is a possibility to get head 1 by 2, tail 1 by 2. So there is a possibility is that can happen. Can happen but not certain. Because there is 50% possible is there. 50% head possible, another 50% tail possible. Therefore, can happen but not certain. Now, third question. A die when tossed shall land up with 8 on top. That is impossible because a die having numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 only 6 numbers. But here they are asking 8. That is impossible because on a die there is no number 8 in the die. So that is impossible event. Impossible. And next, fourth question, the next traffic light seen will be green. There are three options are there, red, yellow and green. Three options are there to get red 1 by 3, yellow 1 by 3, green also 1 by 3. So it is certain to happen, can happen but not certain. Can happen but not certain. Three possibilities are there. So it may be happen, it may not be happen. Therefore the answer is can happen but not certain. Always it will not be green light. It may be red light, it may be yellow light also. Now fifth question. Tomorrow will be a cloudy day. Tomorrow will be a cloudy day. There is a possibility. And the another 50% may not be possible. So can happen but not certain. There is a possibility to be cloudy, but that is not confirmed. We cannot say that it is 100% cloudy. We can predict that with 80%, 90%. We cannot say it 100%. That's why it is called can happen but not certain. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.